attacked ground at Highbury for a fifth round replay. Chelsea came out first, the last survivors of London in the cup ties. Followed by Sheffield Wednesday, hoping to clinch another victory for the North. It was brilliant sunshine when the game started, one of those wonderful days that have strayed from spring to lighten the burden of winter. This was a fast and vigorous game. First blood came to Chelsea 15 minutes after the start. A forward movement sent the ball to Burgess, who came in as inside left for Argue. Burgess beat Smith in goal, and that was 1-0. Following the kick-off, Sheffield attacked. Before half-time, Chelsea broke through again. Smith had no chance when a hot one from Payne made it 2-0. Then Sheffield pressed again, but just failed to score. Chelsea added one more before the whistle, and that came again from Burgess. Astley, the Sheffield back, tried to save, but it was already over the line. Chelsea 3, Sheffield 0. The Wednesday men fought back gallantly to save the situation and scored 1 through Fallon. But the final score was 3-1. Well done, Chelsea. Hard luck, Sheffield.